SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to change display brightness on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If your iPhone screen is too dim or too bright, then there's a couple of different ways that you can adjust that. The first option to change the brightness is to open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Display and Brightness option. And then you just need to find this brightness slider here. You can make the screen dimmer by dragging it to the left, or you can make the screen brighter by dragging it to the right. The second option that you have for adjusting the display brightness is in the Control Center. You can open the Control Center by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, and then you just need to find this brightness slider here. You can drag the slider down to make the screen dimmer, or you can drag it up to make the screen brighter. Now there's a couple of other options that you have for adjusting the screen brightness. The first one is called True Tone, and you can find it in the Display and Brightness menu that we were in earlier. Now you just need to scroll down and you'll find the True Tone button underneath the brightness slider, and you can turn that on, and then your iPhone will automatically adjust its display colors based on the ambient lighting around you. The final option that you have for adjusting the brightness is to go back to the main settings menu. You can then scroll down and select the accessibility option, and then you can choose display and text size in the vision section at the top of the screen. Now you can scroll all the way down to the bottom of this menu, and you can choose to turn on auto brightness, which is going to allow your iPhone to automatically adjust the brightness based on the ambient lighting around you. The second option that you have is this one here called reduce white point, which can reduce the intensity of bright colors. If you just turn this on, then you're going to see that your iPhone screen should dim pretty significantly. I have mine set at 25%, which is the least amount of dimming that the reduce white point option is going to enable. But if you drag it all the way to the right, then you're going to see that the bright colors get much less bright, almost to the point where you can't really see the screen. So you can just adjust this accordingly if you find that you aren't getting the ideal display that you want from the other settings on the phone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.